Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Weird Disc 4 by Infinity. It's yet another of my weird disc designs, and this one is called 4 by Infinity because it has a rotation move which has fourfold symmetry, and it has a sliding move which is like rotating around infinity, hence its name. So the types of moves that we can do are either sliding or rotating. So let's start with the sliding one. There we are. So now we did some sliding. Here we do some rotation. And by the way, the puzzle looks the same from the back side as the front side. So I can see what you can see, but the other way around. So more sliding and more turning. And it's gradually getting scrambled. And the property of this type of puzzle is that it's hard to get scrambled and probably also hard to get solved. I don't know, nobody has ever solved one of these. In the design you may have noticed two screws here. And my question to you is, what's the purpose of these screws? Thank you for watching.